Hello and welcome back to Cinderverse Empire with the Stargate Races mod. We are still playing as the Ancients. We're having a bit of a problem that we've got a horde ship diving through all the way back here. Yeah, we've got not many defences. So we'll have to unplug and see what happens. Hopefully in these little... I can't even remember what they are called, but those little ships will stop it. We have got loads more in terms of defence building up. So you're there, you're pretty damaged though, so hopefully these guys will be able to do some damage. Our research, we're getting shields finished off. There's a lot more we could be doing for metal, but metal we're not really okay for. Yeah, we're taking over here, haven't we? We can't do anything with that, so... We're jumping back now. Yeah, moving on again. Right, so if you're hopefully you're flying back and you might be the first thing that this beam hits. Main fleet's moving back over here. What's the main fleet consist of now? That's our new Invictus class. Couple, got quite a few Auroras on. Five Auroras. Three Excalibur class. Three Adamus. Direct our wrath. Adamus from Excalibur. Right, then we've got our Ultionis. Aeolus, Invictus. Research complete. We have carrier.
Your presence is strong.
Yeah, oh yeah, you're the Aeolus.
Your thoughts.
Imperial class, there we go, and doesn't look like it is going to make it to get hit by the beam. There we go. That's what we were thinking about doing, wasn't it? Is actually. Set off the drone. Okay. The drone in the mine. Question is, yeah, do we send our main fleet and our second fleet in over here? Because what we've got? We've got the Atlantis, Adamus, one Alexo. Where is that yet? Oh, we've got a couple more Alexo Corsairs. Thought we had a.
Our orders, Commander.
Ready. Yeah, we've got an Aurora. Like, hidden under there. It's mainly the firepower of that. That lands us a sea ship that we're having the extra range on beam up is good with the just a bank of that just started this year. And that would be useful. Try to get more money. Right, let's get ourselves a scout. Let's see what it's looking like out there.
I seek knowledge.
because everything around their star was looking a bit fun. Oh, they got their super hive in there as well. Interest rate currently at 465. Imagine that's going to take a while.
Calm channel open. Understood.
Who wants to be a part of this fleet? So yeah, that is a lot of hive ships. That's their super hive. Just you that's got a game position. I think we're gonna want you guys to jump in first.
Phase drive online.
All power to jump drive.
Right.
Targets in sight.
I'll hit that super drive. Super high. Here for the super hive as well.
The unity calls.
Just field fighters. Not the kind of damage I was hoping you'd be putting out.
Good day, Commander.
So Laura is nearly dead. The sheer fighter amount is ridiculous. extra damage.
Speak your mind.
Come on, get in there quickly. Main fleet, come on. First of the main fleets up. All our Destiny class. On the rest of you. Need to get those beam weapons in light. A few more. Lost one spy out, they're about to lose another one. Our lasers are now in. More beams. Level 3. Yep, radiation bomb, please use that straight away, whatever that is gonna do. Looks like the ARI have joined. Just pulled that other fleet away.
Our orders, Commander.
I'm gonna keep hitting. Got a couple more spires in there.
We are listening.
They are taking some hits, but right, this is at half health now. Have took some quite hefty casualties though. Don't really know what we've lost, but let's get another Aurora. Another Aurora. Taking down this super hive.
Unleash our wrath.
Integration, yeah, that sounds like a great power to have. Come on. There we go. Destroy and get that, get another intercept like that. Not sure what that is. Oh, that's the spire. I just like the concentrate on that array. So many heavy cruisers. Our shields are already starting to come back online.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
That right time is pulling back by the looks of things. I don't like that you're the weakest and you're jumping straight in. By the looks of things, the camera is messing up, so we're not going to be able to see this fight. I mean, it's mainly because it's the fastest, but...
Reading you loud and clear.
Unleash the wrath.
Ready to move out. Target to sight.
Let's get you in line and let's get some drones launched. Beam weapons at end. There's another ship. Right, one high but half health. Others are taking damage. Let's get that last. It's one that already lost its shield, so that's not too bad. Oh, they're about to lose another hive. Give me a fighter, please. And more on your radiation bomb.
Ready to move out. Target's in sight.
I'll go for the weakest one. How is this looking? Let's get ready with the fighters. I'm not attacking planets just yet, so... So we've got 5 Aurora class.
Our backup is joining the fight.
It's mostly our Excalibur classes that we've lost.
Ready to move out!
Our Atlantis construct on that.
Your presence
level
is strong.
From you. Interceptor out there. I've got so many, yeah.
Our backup is joining the fight.
The fighters and stuff.
Ready to
Answers,
move
that's
out.
What we like. Get one of those. Fortified superstructure and superior gun rate. What are you now doing? 623. We've not got that final upgrade yet.
Capital ship shields are down.
Come on, you've nearly taken that one out. And the other two are getting lower. Get a finest hour, whatever that does.
Last revenge shall be ours.
For the coalition.
Come on, please last.
Our time has come.
That's another high ship down. swamp fighters, get them. Get fielding fighters.
Phase jump complete.
Get some scalper classes. So the hive jumped in over here.
Our orders, Commander. I'll never fail.
All right, Atlantis, you go in there. Let's go face this other hive ship, please. Go another fighter and yeah, more disintegration. The only thing I am worried about, I'm jumping past. Pressing the advantage is a good idea.
Our fleet is under attack. Our backup is joining the fight.
You gotta feel one of the hardest things to do when so much expected.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Not a choice.
Standing by. Damage are you doing with these? Not that much, to be fair. What is? No, been great is if you hadn't used drone swarm on that, but shields are about to fail on this. I'd like to get more. To be fair, I need some back for down.
Carrier at the ready.
Research complete.
I feel what it might be. We'll knock this out, have Atlantis and a small fleet protect the here, send the main fleet in to take the Wraith down. That's where we go from here. Just field a hell of a lot of fighters, so. Down. Then we'll bombard the planet and the fighters and stuff can go and run amok. Run amok.
Times of war are upon us. Comlink active.
Ideally, I want better ships than those, but I need help. The Atlantis station needs help bombarding.
Bringing out the big guns. Our orders, Commander. For the Coalition.
pretty much gone there. Ooh. Might want to turn the first leader around.
The unities will be done.
Phase jump complete.
At last.
Yeah, let's jump over here as well. Something to worry about. Just since you're following up with a fleet, that might be more of a problem. Finish off that hangar defense.
Our orders, Commander.
Our hangar defense is down.
For the coalition.
Let's turn your attention to that Titan.
Our time has come.
Let's just get you in there. Too bad. It looks like it's turning around to leave. Together again.
To protect and serve. Good day, Commander.
Unleash our wrath.
Ready for battle. Ready to move out for the coalition. Good day, Commander. To protect and serve. Ready to move out! Prove
to the God! Move together.
Our orders, Commander!
Our time has come!
For the coalition! I've got a present for you!
Can you only bomb our planets? Is that something that I've got mixed up with?
Phase jump underway.
Cool.
Stand by for phase jump.
Let's get in this one there, but there we go, we've had a slight run-in with the Wraith. Strong victory, I'd say. I'm quite happy with that. We lost some ships, but we took out their super hive, which is what the main focus I was hoping to do. And we took out the rest of their fleet, so it's always good. A little poke from the ORI, which didn't really last very long, but so that goes. And we're going to take this planet for our own. We're going to take this one, and then, like I say, we'll leave Atlantis here. We might try and start pushing into Wraith space while Atlantis defends around here with a bit more of a fleet. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below everything that I've been doing wrong, and I will see you again in the next one.